this is Peyton with Off Leash Canine Training of Hampton Roads. I have Zeke with me. He likes giving hugs. He likes jumping on people. He is our newest 2 week board trained member. he's just dropped off this morning to work on obedience, not doing what you just saw. He likes to bark at dogs, be a little stinker sometimes. I'm not sure where he is at with obedience, so let's see what he knows. Zeke, go! Yeah! That's really awesome. Mom and Dad seem to have put in some work with him, making sure he is a good boy, because he is a very big boy and they need him controlled around other people, other dogs, stuff like that. So check back in a couple seconds and see how Zeke is like at the end of 2 weeks. How funny!
Rick, and this is Brittany, and our dog Zeke. We did a 2 week board and train. Zeke was very easily distracted, wide open when we dropped him off. Wouldn't listen, couldn't keep his attention on us. He's been obviously great. We never would have him sitting still this long prior to this.
We've enjoyed the videos, the report cards, and the pictures that came every evening. We look forward to them. This is probably the most amazing dog we've seen coming from him. So we definitely appreciate everything that is done for Zeke.